Hello, Tis Bogdanov. I have a message targeted for Cameron Gunningham. Here's a pummy brought for you. You swine. You vulgar little mago. Don't you know that you are pathetic? You worthless bag of filth. I will send Victoria, et a little by you couldn't pour peace out of a boot with instructions on the hill. You are a conky. A sort I won't go away. I will retort kiss a lawyer to be a son with you. You are a fion and a covard, and you have been brat. You are the generate, noxious and depraved. I fell the base and just for knowing you exist. I despise everything about you. You are a blood in heartless newbie, twi proto mini chromosomali aberrant caricature of a coprophagic local parasitic ponce comme and wish you will go away. You are a putrescence mass, a walking vomi. You are a spinless little worm deserving nothing but the profoundest content. You are a jerk, a CAD, a vessel. Your life is a monument to stupidity. You are a stench, a révulsion, a big suck on a sourlement. You are a blatting fall, a cured let staggering mutant dwarf smeared rickly with the effluvian nofal accompanying your legend beard in totty world. En insensate, blinking calf, manning fuel to nobody, abandoned by the punk drawling, jiggling bass to see radio and then kill themselves in recognition of what they had done. I will never get over the embarrassment of belonging to the same species you. You are a monster, an ogre, a malformity. I barfaz the tout of you. You are well the happy of a paper cue. Le père a voyou. You are vil, worthless, less than nothing. You are a weed, a fungus, the drug of the earth. And the dimension you smell? If you aren't an idiot, you mad a world classy for a simulating one. Treat with your rating of unnecessary material before attempting to impress us with your insight. The evidence that you are an incompoop will still be available to reader, but it will be able to access it more rapidly. You snice cult little rabbit. Volta hawk pick you up, drive back into your brain. And du pont finding your seat set you lose to fly briefly before spattering the ocean rock with the frothy pink sham of your ignoble blood. May you cocons the quasi, convulsing nose of your own treat, foolish belief. You are very, stall, fly and du profitable. You are grimy, scalid, nasty and profane. You are full and disgusting. You are a fool, on in your amuse. Monka look down on you. Even sheep won't have sex with you. You are reservedly pathetic, served for attention, and lost in a long terility for go. And what manning do you expect your delusional self-importance that moving knowing, inexperienced opinion to have with us? What fantasy do you and I will believe that your tenifist and tantrum will have more vague than to have a prou des erra, spinning rapidly in a circle? Waiting for the bit of the snack? You are a waste of FLESH. You have no rhythm. You are ridicule and obnoxious. You are the moral equivalent of a leech. You are a living emptiness, a meaningless voix. You are sourd and senile. You are a disease, you puerile one handed slack java drolling mass lapé. On a good day you are a healthy. You roman no overall. You are deficient in all talent caractère. You have the personality of Val Papé. You are donc and filthy. You are asin and benighted. You are the source of all pleasantness. You spread misery and sorrow wherever you go. I cannot believe how incredibly stupid you are. I'm a rock hard stupid. Dehydrated rock hard stupid. Stupid so stupid I guess we beyond the stupid we know into a whole different dimension of stupid. You are trans stupid stupid. Meta stupid. Stupid collapsed on a self so far ta if the neutron have collapsed. Stupid got and so dense that no intellect can escape. Singularity stupid. Blazing hot mid the sun on Mercury stupid. You am more stupid in 1 second en grandir galaxy and mine ailleurs. Casa stupid. You rating to be a troll. Nothing in our universe can really be utty stupid. Perhaps is some primordial fragment from the original Big Bang of stupid. Some pure essence of a stupid so incontaminated by anything else to be beyond the love of physics that we know. I'm sorry. I can go on. Tis an epiphany of stupid form. After tea, you may not hear from me again for a while.